entrepreneurs start off with when they're just starting off, right? They've got what we call yo-yo income. Some months they are killing it. They made $5,000 or $3,000, and some months they make $300. Not consistent. It's up and down and up and down. And really what that tells us is they just don't have enough leads, right? Because if they had more leads, they could have more sales conversations, and more sales conversations bring more clients.